Find the knowns and unknowns, step one. M stands for mass, B for velocity. 5 grams, but you have to translate those to kilograms because you use those in the equation. So it'd be 0.05 kilograms. Same thing for velocity. If it's a centimeter, translated to meters, so it'd be 0.2 meters. Same thing for mass two and velocity two. Step two, set up the equation. Since it's an inelastic collision on both parts, before and after, inelastic is separate. Source and end, they're separate. Step three, plug in your known. Step four, it's an inelastic collision. An inelastic collision.
And you know,
because it's KE after, which is the kinetic energy. After the collision is less than before in the collision. We already plugged in our known, so as we solve the problem, 0.05 kilograms times 0.2 meters per second equals 0.01 kilograms meters per second plus 0.1 kilograms meters per second equals, which is on the other side of the sinus after the collision. 0.05 kilometers times 0.08 meters per second equals 0.004 kilograms meters per second. You add these two together, 0.11 kilograms meters per second equals 0.004 kilograms meters per second. Subtract this by both sides. You get 0.106 kilograms meters per second. And you divide 0.1 kilogram kilograms to get the V by itself, the velocity. Divide those by both sides, and you get 1.0